Introducing microphone. One, two. second album, which I believe is released in Switzerland. I heard it on the radio tonight. Maybe you could buy it in the shops, I don't know. This album's called Snafu. That's the name of the album, Snafu. And it means situation normal, all fucked up, which is the story of this group. One short word, you see. It's very good. And this is a number about a sandwich. A song about a sandwich, you see. Human sandwich. Human sandwich. About a woman who wears man's clothes. And she's in this sandwich. That's what we do in England when we're bored, yes. I suspect you do it too. Yeah, if you can find the right kind of woman. And this kind of woman, this right kind of woman, is called a Nymphenburger. You see, that's the name of this kind of woman. This is a song about Nymphenburgers. And the title of this song is Nymphenburger. Thank you. last number of the first set, and then we'll have a break, a short break, I don't know how long. Okay, yeah, 15-minute break. This number's called Ramadhan.
Thank you.
the blue beat number. I don't know if you know about blue beat. Blue beat reggae. There's a lot of gentlemen in England got very short hair, you know, with very big boots and braces. And their jeans. And very violent, you know, it's a fashion. They go around kicking their heads. If you got long hair, they kick your head in, you know. They don't like you if you've got long hair. And they like this music, Boobies, you see. So we decided to make a gesture of peace towards these people, which is of no use whatsoever as it happens. But anyway, we did it. And we played a blue beat number, you see. And they don't believe it's a blue beat number. So it's no use, they just don't believe it. But I'm telling you anyway, it's a blue beat number. It comes from Jamaica, you see. Jamaica, West Indian music. Lots of little black men playing this music. And it's good music, you know. And these skinheads, they call these people, they've got short hair. Very short hair. And that's why they're called skinheads, because you can see the skin on their heads. It's horrible. Yes. And they don't care about being beautiful, you know, like us. I mean, we're beautiful people, you know. These are ugly people. And that's their credo, you know, their ethic. And I don't blame them, actually. I mean, I quite sympathize with that. But they also kick your head in, and I don't sympathize with that too much. You may not understand all this, but I've got to keep talking because he's changing the screen, understand? Keep smiling, folks, keep smiling. That's the main thing. You've got to keep smiling. You've got to lose your cool, you know? Lose your cool. Yeah. I'm going to introduce a group to you. There's Andy Sneddon on bass. Scottisher, Shottisher, Andy Sneddon. That's Geoff Allen, who's a new drummer, Neue Schlagzeuger. He's also Scottish. We're being taken over by Scottish people. And the next time we come to Switzerland, we shall probably be a Scottish group. And I shall be talking in a Scottish accent. Understand? Not a London accent. This is Geoff Nicholson, guitarist, and a beautiful one. He's beautiful. Now, if you answer very much to very big head kicked in by skinheads, I think it's happened to him once, actually. Now, that's why I got short hair. I'm the ugly one in the group, you see. And I got short hair. And in an attempt to make myself beautiful, I wear this hat, you know? Always ready. I wear this hat to make myself beautiful, but I never get my head kicked in on the street because I walk along like that, you see. And it's Ron Caines. He's the big man of the group, actually. It's a secret, which is now going to be shown to the world. The shadow behind me. Good brothers, finally. Thank you.